I'm going to give you a short introduction on the course Offshore Wind Project Development. First, you collect all vital information on the project. Which country will it be? What subsidy is available? Can you buy a concession or do you need to win an auction? Is a permit and a grid connection in place? Further, it's important to know when it can be built, what size it will be, is it far from shore or close to shore, and what about the winds, water depth and soils. After that, you need to find the right people, time and budget required to realize the project. With your team, you decide how to engage the market. Will you go for multiple contracts or only a limited number of contracts? And while you're working on the conceptual design of the wind farm, you try to find the money that you need and you create the financial model that shows the feasibility of your project. Then you actually start talking with the supply chain and get the best offers from reputable suppliers. When all contracts are in place, the financing process of the project can start while progressing and certifying the design to convince all stakeholders that there's a solid project. At financial close, you can then finally start constructing the wind farm. Components are ordered, fabricated, and shipped via nearby harbors to the offshore site, where state-of-the-art installation equipment will put everything together such that you can start producing first power, safe, in time, and within budget. So this was a short impression. Join our course to learn all aspects of developing an offshore wind farm.